Hi everybody, Steve Ritter here. So I was up at Mom's house the other day, and we were picking some things up and cleaning some things up. And some of you have been asking about the paintings that she painted, and yes, she did. She painted quite a bit over the years. I think there was a year or two where she was on a flurry of activity. She had sold a lot of the paintings that she had done. But there are some that are still around, and there's quite a few in the house still. So I took some pictures of them, and I put them in a little montage to follow this video. And what I was thinking is that some of you have been asking about them, and some have mentioned that you might be interested in them. And what I was thinking about doing is putting them up there for y'all if you would like, and selling them, and with the proceeds, with all of the proceeds from the sale of these pictures going to support the church school that Mom, Bethel School there at Wesfield Academy, that Mom was supporting so let me know what you think about that idea. These are just the ones that are still in the house that I'm not keeping. But if you're interested in them, I know in particular, like the one with the longhorn cows that some folks have been asking about. So take a look and see. Let me know in the comments down below if you think what do you think of the idea? If you're interested, we could work something out with eBay or I don't know if this would be a good venue for some sort of auction or something, but maybe eBay might be the best way to go with that. And then I would ship them to you. So tell me what you think. The pictures, if you're interested, let me know in the comments below. If we get enough interest, then I'll set something up and I'll let y'all know. But just a quick little run through of all the pictures that are there, and let me know what you think. All right, take care. This first one's a wildlife scene that you painted. It's a very nice little country look. Just a fruit still that she did. This is the longhorn picture, southwest picture, very nice. This is Graybow, Pride and Joy in the front of the house there. This is the house itself, the picture she painted. It's old school citadel, kind of the old core there, picture. Kind of a farm scene that she did, very nice. Here's a picture of Mom and Bucky from the early days of their marriage. And then this last one is a picture of her as a little girl. So I hope you enjoyed the run through. We'll talk to you later.